There's too much of strangers out there.
We're here.
Don't listen to your speakers.
You're afraid of confrontation.
Excuse would you make for all the fuck ups and all the defects in yourself and everybody else here if your God is omnipotent and perfect?
Because we sin.
Evolution explains that.
There's
no such thing as sin.
To you, there's not. To you, there's no such thing as a God, but it don't change reality. I mean, the same God you don't trust, the same God that you don't believe in, you can understand before. We're just trying to warn
you.
This might be the best thing somebody ever tells you.
No, it's not. Lying to you is never a
I've told you more truth than you've ever heard, and you don't realize it. You will one day.
You understand yourself as a liar.
I would be a dummy to come out and preach your words if I never really was encountered by you and knew you. So if you can't claim that you know God, testifying, whether people believe it or not, that you've been encountered by God, your argument is stupid.
Wait, you
can't,
hold on.
You can't say you know God and know his word.
Hold on, you got to talk. You read Leviticus.
Doesn't make any sense. Yes, I'm encountered God.
What was he like?
My job now?
What was he like? Yeah, a little bit.
You believe he came from a monkey.
But you have more than mammals. Why don't mammals have more? You are an idiot for the exact same reason that you are a mammal. So why don't apes have morals? I don't know. Why don't you? Alerts, you suck.